I was gonna say, I love it when I'm actually earning money with work, because it definitely does drive you a lot more than, as opposed to just earning whatever you earn, you know, in a commission earning kind of basis. So, oh, I didn't check out this ad, I forgot. Never mind, doesn't matter. But, I feel much more fulfilled when I'm being paid to do a job rather than work for the pay. So much better sometimes. Sometimes you might be really lucky and you might have a really good job that's work for pay, but now I did on my ventures I did have Red Rooster, right? I didn't tell whoever I know that I also have a Subway in here, because I wanted the Subway to be like a secret so that I get my hands on some hot food too. But I did actually buy myself a Subway as well. So I'm gonna just eat it. No one would think very highly of me if I scored not just a hot meal but also a Subway to go with that. And everyone's like, what do you mean you bought yourself a Subway? So I'm devious like that. I just, you know, shoved the Subway in my thing and pretended like I didn't buy it. But I must say, at Kingroy, the Red Rooster is really good. I just trust the KFC, because I think I bought KFC years and years and years ago, before 2006 or so. Maybe it was around 2006. It was sometime early to mid 2000s anyway. And it sucked, like it made me sick. Well, why do I think jalapenos are not hot? That one was so hot. But yeah, ages and ages ago, it was either McDonald's or the KFC. I had it was only a really small piece of chicken, so it was either like a piece of chicken or a burger or something. And I ended up having to call the ambulance because it just wasn't the right kind of chicken for my body. Something about it made me so sick. But that's why I'm like, oh, I don't know about the KFC, I was diverting against KFC, and so I got the Red Rooster, and it was really good. These are usually really good, but it's cold now, so. And it's a bit soggy from sitting in the bag. I don't know why I even bought it, but I knew I wanted the hot chicken. But I bought it because I usually have a huge craving for Subway. I don't know what I want for dinner tonight. I don't think I really want anything. At Red Rooster, I got a snack sub, which wasn't very big, but it was big enough for me because I'm not a huge. I wanted like a hot burger, and next time I might get the hot burger. I said, no, I'm not really that hungry, and I've got a Subway, so I got the snack sub. And then I got the chips, and then I got a pineapple fritter. But I think next time I might get a meal. Pretty sure you can get a hot burger and with a small chips and a salad or something for like $7 or $9 or something. And a drink. This is nice. It's so salad-y. I would scoot up, please, sir. Like that. I usually like Subways, but I don't like it when they're cold. I like it when they're hot. Fresh is the best. If I'm ever traveling, I always get a Subway because it's just like filled with all the right ingredients and the right taste. And when we were moving around, I would chronically get for breakfast a, what are they called? Those $2 snacks that are like half a Subway with grilled cheese on it and herbs. I forget what they're called, but they're like $2 or something in the mornings, and so I used to get like that and a juice. I never get the egg breakfast Subways because I don't. I think I ate one once and I didn't like the egg very much. I like McDonald's and Hungry Jack's egg McMuffins a lot better than the Subway egg poached egg thingy. I know they're not the toasties, those $2 things, but they're like, or maybe it is called a cheese toasty or something, but it's not a jaffle. Either way, I find that really cheap and a good bargain. And if you buy the juice from like a supermarket, you can usually get a good sized juice for like $2 when you go for the cheaper brands. And then if you bought that $2, but I just call it toasties, it's like $4 or something, and that's a really good bargain. I think I started two Subway franchises. One was in this area because I thought it would do well, and it did, but I can't really make Subway so well, so. And the other one was in Melbourne City, and someone offered to buy it. I was like, sure, you can buy it. Because I kind of sucked. I just wasn't any good at actually rolling up the Subways or something. So that is my favorite Subway. The salad sub. And now I've got like this great big cookie. May as well eat it. And then I'm done. I'm done for the day, I think. I don't imagine I want anything else. Anyway, that Subway franchise that opened in Queensland, it was too stormy. I had like a cyclone right away and stuff, so. But it's a really good area to have a Subway. Whatever. Any kind of restaurant with really good food. Because you get all the travelers off the highways coming in. I will have to secretly dispose of all this. Like on bin day or something. I'll just hide it. Until bin day. Otherwise everyone would be like, why'd you get the subway from? You didn't buy me a subway, did you? And I'd be like, I don't know where I got it from. Okay. Jeez, I finally learned what I need, a money purse. I would have one if I had all my stuff. But I don't have all my stuff, okay? Oh. Well, that's enough food for today. I think I'll just have rice pudding and drinks tonight. Like, I really have to clean up my room too. Everything's okay with a drink. I didn't think I'll be able to eat dinner tonight. I'll be like, yeah, I'm sorry, I'm full from lunch.